It's been years since I've fallen asleep, and since the Cadillac's petrified itself, since the mirror showed reflection and directions were mine. As I reach for the harvest tool I will, making sure the seed contains a thrill that will flash and pass the eye that try to capture a fiction. Holy steps, I'll build this stairway all the way up where I stand. Trees I cut down, hammers and nails I get from a magnetic hand. I will stand on my toes to feel the tool on top of the ledge, to turn the time in my hourglass and to sharpen a blunted edge. When I see that the sands of time is trying to drag me down, I will stand out there and I will shoot my flare and just stand there till I see. As the years went by, my hair grew long, like the stems of strength, my mind stayed strong, till the day when I will face the razor blades of Delilah. And when I walk, I feel the ground will shake, cause I'm stomping my footprints deep to make easy for the trackers and for the suspectors to find me. Holy thoughts, I left this railway up, 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 you're down the lane. Carried by clouds and moved by wind, but lightning will cause me no pain. Oh. I will stand on my toes to see what's coming and what is not, and be hurled by a blowing wind just to shield this landing spot. I will fuel this rocket to launch with the top of my thrilling seat. But the anger I held might stole my prayer and might just make me sick. Heavy inches they carried this door, needed grease to open and restore all the things that I framed inside my mind. Like if the seed is not the thrilling kind, I will cast away my fears and doubts when my face is seen as scarlet. As I walk upon, shall lead me through this haze. When I feel that the letter I used was the one that dragged me down, then the anger I wore shall raise my form so that